steamrollers of George. They lumbered along as the insults continued. Then there was trouble.
Ah! Cried Sir Handel. That was your fault.
No, it wasn't.
It was yours.